Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive in it. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.